if you would.
Well, it's a new release just came out. It's our 2015 Sauvignon Blanc. State-grown grapes right here on the property. And it has a tremendous aroma to it. Really take a moment to appreciate the nose on there. It has a nice acid fruit balance, very crisp and clean, and a citrusy flavor to it, which is surprising given the aroma, which I get all tropical fruits.
So I get as it developed, I was tasting it over the weekend, and the grapefruit just screams out at me. And Bob was asking me, how do I do, what do I attribute the noticeable difference in bouquet? And, you know, I did everything that I did before.
But when you get an opportunity to take a moment to appreciate the nose on that one, it's really tremendous.